Well, it's the final day of Arkansas's first tax-free holiday, and shoppers are still going strong. 4029's Kyle Landberger found out people who usually travel out of state for similar deals were happy to have them here at home.
Erin Conrad is from Texas. She's seen a tax-free holiday or two.
I thought it would be like bumper-to-bumper cart kind of thing, but tried to beat the rush on Friday and was disappointed to find out that it only was Saturday and Sunday.
She came back out to take advantage of the deals.
I always buy things on sale, so that's like a sickness I have. So, I mean, I seriously can't pay full price for anything.
Conrad is glad Arkansas is offering a break for back-to-school shoppers.
I think it's a good idea. I mean, 9% is a lot, especially when you're looking at, you know, this much stuff.
We would go up to Missouri, take advantage of it. So now that we have it in Arkansas, it's just more convenient.
Dan Musgrove of the Bentonville Sam's Club says the holiday has been good for business, too.
We've seen a great lift in foot traffic and an even better lift in sales.
Musgrove has participated in tax-free holidays in other states, so he had an idea of what to expect.
We knew it was going to be very, very popular. We knew to staff it up, to say the least.
He says the store put promotions in place to support the holiday, and the club opened its doors to non-members so they could take advantage too.
Usually when they do that, we reel them in pretty fast.
Daniel Van Heck took the opportunity to buy new clothes.
You have to be careful, you have to budget, you know, so it really does help when opportunity like this comes along.
Kyle Lamberger, 4029 News.